Very good. And while we're on international relations, the British Prime Minister David Cameron did an impersonation of Julia Gillard. You may have seen it. Have a look again.
At the end of this meeting, I turned to the Australian Prime Minister and said, "Thank you very much, Julia, for allowing us to have this meeting in Australia." And she said, I can't quite do the accent, but I'll try. "Not a bit, David. This is good news for Sheilas everywhere."
And I saw one description of that and said it was the worst Australian accent since Meryl Streep played Lindy Chamberlain.